Or they take that and invest it into something else?
Yeah. So, you know, for someone who's ran their business for many years, you know, it's not uncommon for them to eventually sell. It's not a bad thing. But to be able to eat off your business and be able to run and control it and do things your way, that was important to us. So that's why we're still the way we are. But never knocking, you know, anyone else, any other entrepreneur.